A very good morning from London, where the FTSE 100 opened higher, continuing the positive momentum that crept back towards the end of yesterday's session. Precious metals miner Fresnillo again top of the risers, followed by a selection of miners, banks and other financials. Some internet-related stocks also on the blue-chip leaderboard, including Auto Trader and Rightmove. But Ocado Group heading in the opposite direction after it said Chair Rick Haythorn-thwaite is stepping down after being appointed to the same role at NatWest. Finally, DS Smith said it's reached a new agreement with South African paper and packaging group Mondi after a previous offer was trumped by US rival International Paper. Those are your news headlines. We'll be back with more tomorrow.